Every 4 years, there's a soccer World Cup for a couple of months. Excluding Ukrainians and some others, that's the only opportunity Europeans get to be nationalists without being called fascists, racists, xenophobes, and so on. It's like when a Wussy marries a vegetarian woman and is no longer allowed to eat meat, except in a restaurant when she's far away. At work and in the company of his friends, he tells everybody how it's great to be a vegetarian. Likewise, all these Wussies in Europe are afraid to be called a fascist, racist, xenophobe, and so on. Being a nationalist is offensive to the left and their cultural enrichers. They bend their heads down and comply. When the soccer World Cup finally arrives, they dress up and wear the colors of the nation's flag and pretend that it's all about soccer. What they're allowed to feel during soccer is what men and women of honor feel all the time. They don't need sweaty men in shorts who are running around after a ball as an excuse.